Just Love Kids.
Hey, Alicia!
Oh, hi, Fabi. Have a seat.
So, our Kids Daily Easter friends want to know more about you.
Oh, really?
Yes. So, I'm going to ask you 20 questions.
Oh, okay, let's start.
Okay. How would you describe your style?
Well, comfy, classy, and sometimes I like to be a little bit trendy.
What's your favorite fashion trend?
You know those reversible sequins? I love those because it's really interesting for us girls, right?
Yes! What's your favorite outfit you've ever worn?
Well, those winter clothes, because it's kind of rare for me to wear those. Because, you know, those furry jackets, and like the more jackets you wear, the comfier you are. And as I said a while ago, I love comfy.
What's one thing you will never wear?
Well, I can't actually wear anything, but if I have a choice, then those tight clothes with itchy fabric.
What are you doing?
I'm doing some origami.
Ooh, so crafty.
Oh, thank you, Fabi.
What are three things you can't live without?
Well, my family, my sketchbook, and also some friends. Fabi, here you go.
Oh,
butterfly origami.
Thank you so much. It's so cute.
Thank you, Fabi.
If you could have a superpower, what would that be?
Definitely teleportation.
Whoa!
Ta-da!
You actually did that? Whoa! Aside from acting, singing, playing the instruments, and getting crafty, what else would you like to master?
Definitely graphic designing. Actually, my dad is teaching me right now. I've actually done like 3 designs, I think.
Who's an actor you like to work with?
Definitely like Emma Watson, or if it's required that it's a boy, Daniel Radcliffe. Because I'm obsessed with Harry Potter these days.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
If you could spend a day with anyone in the world, who would that be?
Well, Mariah Elizabeth.
And what would you guys do?
I have a ton of squishies in my house. Also fabric paint. So probably we'll do some squishy makeovers.
If you could choose one, playing the piano or doing taekwondo?
Oh my gosh, Fabi. I love doing both. Well, can I, you know, do taekwondo and then play the piano in between kicks?
Of course!
Oh my gosh, thank you so much, Fabi. You're the bestest bestie ever. I know bestest isn't the word, but okay.
Can you show us some taekwondo moves?
Oh yeah! Oh yeah, sure. So here's the roundhouse kick. It's pretty high. It's like your head level.
That's very high.
Oh, thank you, Fabi.
Where do you want to be 9 years from now?
I want to be a superstar.
Oh wow, that's so cool.
Uh-huh.
What is your biggest goal for 2019?
Get the silver button for Kid Stylista.
Or even the gold button.
Oh, actually, I don't think the golden button is kind of possible right now, but the more realistic one is the silver button.
Yeah.
Say hi, Tata.
Hi, Tata. Who would you like to be your first guest in Kid Stylista?
Oh, okay, probably Hannah Talantino from Purple Banana 25, or maybe Talisa Tossel, or also Mariah Elizabeth.
Ooh, that would be so cool.
Oh, yeah.
Can you tell us something we don't know about you?
Oh, okay, let me think. I love doing my nails. You guys, like, you know, I always have like this nail cutter or a nipper in my bag. Just one of those, but I won't bring two.
Favorite episode so far?
I love the fashion switch up challenge and also the slime quiz. I mean like the slime episode, I love it so much.
Same here.
Alicia.
Best advice you would give to your fellow tweens?
Well, have courage, be kind, and be a Kid Stylista.
And that's it.
Oh, really? Oh, I want to answer more questions. Can you give me one more bonus one?
Maybe on the next video.
Oh, okay.
Thank you. Bye, bestie.
Bye, Fabi. Love ya.
Mwah.
Thank you guys for watching.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
And hit the notification bell down below.